If symptoms persist, you should take the next dose as directed. Never take two doses at once. Severe liver damage may occur if you take more than 4,000 milligrams of acetaminophen in 24 hours, with other medicines containing acetaminophen, or have three or more alcoholic drinks a day while using Theraflu products.